Live look in Kalamazoo, where we've been monitoring protests taking to the streets downtown. This is Michigan Avenue in the downtown area, where protesters have not been allowing traffic to come through. Police have been keeping their distance. We're keeping an eye on this. So far, nothing has turned violent there. We'll let you know updates on woodtv.com, and Daybreak, we'll have a wrap up of what happens on the air first thing in the morning. Bill.